Hey everybody, Hidden Object Guru here, back with more Mahjong Huntress. This time, we're elf-sized, going into an elf house. 400 points, collect all the tiles. Wait, 400 points? I don't understand. Yeah? Because we're tiny, do we score less points for collecting things? That would be a funny twist. Well, you'll get the elves to switch you back. Yeah, in case you missed the last segment, we were transformed into a tiny version of ourselves while we were attempting to escape from a mausoleum. The escape worked wonderfully, but we are currently tiny. Also, fun fact, it turns out that our main character here, Mary Elizabeth Riley, is part of an incredibly long line of monster hunters, and I assume huntresses. This raises the question, could Charles's sudden infatuation with her be a coincidence, or is there something deeper going on? I look forward to finding out. Alright, so let's try and find a couple of pairs so we can get this going. Alright, we got pairs. Fives, fours, we got ones, we've got twos. It's a mess. We are, what's that term? Spoiled for choices. There's a two. Do we also have a one, or are we... Ah, there's a three. Some fives. Oh! Yeah, I don't know why it only asked us to get 400 points. It's beginning to seem like that might have been a glitch, because we currently have 17,000 points. Like, what happened there, guys? Okay. 2, 6, 8, 7. Oh, there's a 7. If I ever did see one. Do we have a 6? No, we have an 8, though. Alright. Don't have enough juice to use any of the powers I want to use. Let's just keep moving along until we get there. New moon, full moon, last quarter. Oh, last quarter. Alright. Was that smart? Maybe not. Oh, there was actually a match date. I could have just taken it out. 5, 3, 2, 6, 6s. Okay. There's only 2 matches on screen, so it's not crazy that I'm having so much trouble finding them. That was one of the remaining 2 matches, and it didn't get me anything. So let's... That gets me nothing. That gets me a 9, which I need. That gets me an 8, which I also need. Gets me a 4 and another 4. Ah, there's the other 4. Dragon badge. Damn it. Yeah, I have a history of freezing up in the clutch when there's only 1 match left. If there's one thing that is like, consistent through every level of this game I play, is it the 4s? No. Is it the 3s? Also no. Is it the one I've got in hiding? No, it's not. 2, full moon. It's full moon. And that frees up nothing, so I have to use a power. Damn it. Yeah, I know. Let's see what this 2 gives me. Yes! Urgh. 5, 6, 3. Hmm. I want to see what's under the new moon. That was a bad mistake I just made there. First quarter. Is the first quarter going to match me? No. Yeah, we're stuck in that thing I always get into where I'm trapped, wasting all of my saved up power. And it's never satisfying using it this way. Like, you want to save up and you want to use one of the big powers because it's always that much more entertaining. But, I rarely get a chance to, as you've noticed, if you've been watching this far. And if you haven't, welcome! I hope you enjoy your first section of Mahjong Huntress, the game in which a huntress plays Mahjong. Okay. Still can't get rid of that 5. Yes! Oh, finally. That took long enough, am I right? What? Oh my god, that was hilarious. All of that for nothing. Can I get rid of anything? Yes. There's my twos. There's the last quarter. Seriously. All right. I don't know what this game is on about, but it's getting very frustrating very quickly. No. There we go. That's what I needed. Hey, do you think I hit the time as well? I wasn't keeping... No, I didn't even come close to the time. Oof. Actually, maybe I did. I think it was 290 seconds, which means I lost the time by 5 seconds. Because I took, let's face it, way too much time gabbing about the level. 36,000. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was a typo in the file somewhere. Leading to me the elf village? Leading to me the elf village. Leading me to the elf village? Wow, she's always saying exactly what I'm thinking. All right, let's do this. I got twos, I got eights, and that's it. Jeez, this is not a good draw. Oh, there's a five. All right, five, eight. We got some sevens. We got some twos. Three, one, nine. Not the kind of nine I need. Damn, this is not a good draw at all. Nope. Six, three. Ah, threes. Nice. There's a nice full moon for me. Are the two gonna get me where? No, and I'm down to just one match already. Jesus. This is disappointing. First quarter? Yeah, first quarter. And now we're basically out of, threes. Unicorns keeping me just alive. Oh, sixes. Nice. I think I'm going to go with these two sevens. Was that a good choice? I kind of. There's some nines. Ah, eights. More eights. Damn it! I was pretty okay. I'll take you two. Oh. This is such a challenge. Didn't really get me anything, did it? Alright, is that a one? That's a one, isn't it? Actually, I can't tell what number that is. Such a dilemma. Yeah, that was obviously the wrong move. I got nothing left, people. So, we're gonna take another shot at this level, obviously. And if that proves to not work again, I'll just use my powers on it, because this seems like another one that's gonna be sadistically difficult. Okay, four, two. Different four. Still can't use the nine. There's only one match, because of course there's only one match. What is it, the two, the five, the one? There's no one. Two, four, eight, two. And it gets me nothing, so yeah, it is game over. Alright, like I said, we'll take one more try, and then we'll just use the power and blast through this thing with zero regrets and even fewer... misgivings. There's some twos. Can I do anything with that six? I didn't think so. That six, on the other hand. Ah, yay. Wow. This really sucks. How about that eight? Can I get rid of the six? I may have used that a little too early. Different fives, Hoguru. Apparently there are two matches. Now we're down to one match, so that got me nothing. Yes, two. Huh. Oh, dummy. Pay attention. Alright, does this five and two open up anything for me? It opens up that. Trying to figure out which one I should put in the bank. Six? Yeah, let's just do the one. There's a one, there's a two. Anything else? I have one pair left. Oh my god, this is even more of a disaster than the last run-through was. Alright, let's fill the energy bar and go for it. One, two, three. 7, 7, 6, 8. No, 6, 8 isn't a thing. Okay, 2. Actually, you know what? Let's do it. What do you think? These? Yeah, I think that was the right choice. Well, I hope that was the right choice. Let's see. Alright, let's start going at these three guys. It's weird that I'm getting so indecisive about which one to start with. That was actually kind of fun. Okay. Oh, don't tell me I just wasted that on a bad use of power, did I? That would be too much to bear, game. I've only got one pair left. And it's these two, or these two. Damn. Well, it's both, actually, but... Wow, that sucked. What have I got? No, that's a stupid move. Damn. Where is this so-called final match? I'm just not seeing it. I've only got one moon. I've only got one of these guys. I've got a 9, a 6, a 2, an 8, a 7, a 6, a 6, 7. Nope. Well, I'll be. Take a risk. Got me basically nothing. There goes my artifact. All right. Still telling me I've got to move, that I am having a devil of a time. Devil? Oof. Devil of a time finding. Huh. 7, 9, 8, 8, 6, 8. Ah, it's the eights. Last quarters. That gets me the werewolves. Full moon gets me nothing, but, you know, feels good. Ah, sixes! And more, sigils, which is absolutely my cup of soup. Fives, come on! Oof, what have I got? Yes, this is absolutely the right choice. He said, really hoping to justify that to himself quickly. 7, 8, 7, 8, 7. Oh. So supposedly, I've got a couple of moves left. And now I am out of moves. Alright. No, really? Well, as I always say, that one is 100% free. Got nothing to do with that last quarter, which sucks. Got some eights, which is a nice turn of events. Oh, of course I'm out of moves again. Alright, so let's see what we can do. This will give me some new moons, so that's absolutely worth it. But which new... this new moon. Open up some dragons. Yo. Again. Use the free. Always use the free one if you can. Wow. I suppose this could be going worse, but not a lot worse. Alright. Yeah, it's the wrong two, dummy. Oh, wow. Yeah, well, at least this will give me a guaranteed move. Alright, that's twos. What's up here? Did I need that three? I definitely didn't. Alright, the fives will get me another five. Thanks. Is there any... do I have anything left here? Oh my god, am I gonna have to use another power-up? Wait, no, that's got me nothing. I am! Screw you, game. There. That was probably dumb, and I didn't pay enough attention to what was going on. My bad. Hoping I could reduce my embarrassment slightly by getting at least to the high score, but it looks like I may not even hit that. Three, thank Christ. This is so embarrassing. Well, that's something. This whole level has been a disaster. I just used two energy crystals. Aren't they? So, inch stones? Do 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 do. Now, footstones? Oh, I like your attitude, Mary. Yeah, I suck at objectives, I know. You don't have to rub my nose in it. Let's try and zip through this next one so I can be less embarrassed, shall we? Ugh, I'm definitely gonna use power-ups just to spite you. How enormous is this tree? Like, is it actually enormous, or is it I was about to say midget, but of course she's even smaller than that. You're a tiny elfin creature, enormous. There's ones. Okay, first quarter, last quarter, three sixes. No! Wait, I did get there fast enough. And then I'm out of moves. Well, not out of moves, but out of easily visible moves, obviously. Nines, no. Sevens, yes. First quarter, thank you. Does that four get me anything? Not that I can see. Do I have a wolf available? Don't, do I? Let's grab the threes, see where we go from here. Ah, sixes. Nice. Four. Oh, yes. Yeah. Come on. Damn it. I just don't have a move. Well, a good move. Obviously, I have a number of bad moves. Oh, that was quite a rescue that just happened. Alright, do I have a two somewhere? I could really use a two in this situation. No, it's down there, isn't it? No, I'm rescuing. Gosh darn it. Alright, we're doing this. I'm finishing this in one combo. Do we get the score? I feel like we might have gotten the score. You're damn right there's a door. Again, elves. But you know what? It's your game. A white tent. Oh, is it a medics? Oh, it's that's so nice. This game is so playful. Okay. Wow. That's absolutely true. It just seems like too big of a coincidence that he would randomly become obsessed with this woman who was from a family of werewolf hunters, monster hunters, when he is involved in a werewolf crisis himself. I'll say. Did I just say I'll say? Anyway, let's do this. Wow, everything on screen is clickable. That is a new phenomenon. Alright, focus up. Sixes. Nines. Sevens. Eights. Fives. So many. More fives. Threes. I got some eights. I got some fours. Sixes. Sevens. Nines. Still more eights. There we go. Here's a four. Nine. Three. Damn it! I almost caught it that time. And I've still got a lot to click on, so, you know, yay. Eights. Sixes. Thank you very much, Mr. Nine. Is that first quarter? They both are. So, yeah. They're doing a second season of The Night Manager. I think all reasonable people watched the end of the Night Manager and thought, yep, that's wrapped up cleanly. I guess we're not going to be seeing any more Night Manager. But they're doing a season two of the Night Manager. They're like, well, you didn't see Hugh Laurie get shot, so I guess Hugh Laurie's back for season two. It seems weird to me, but I'm not the one who was asked to produce a second season of television after the first was a giant hit. And you know what? It was a giant hit. So I don't fault BBC and BBC's international partners for seeing the potential in a second season and going for it. And honestly, how much longer did it take the Night Manager to produce the Night Manager than it did to do, you know, the kind of big-budget movies Tom Hiddleston's already making? I don't think it's a huge drain on his time, is what I'm trying to say. And hey, prestige television. Prestige. Wow, I really mispronounced that word. Come on. Let's slam this score. That might have been my highest score again. Again, have you seen all of... There was a door. Of course someone carved them. You walked in through a legit door. Now, what was my bonus objective? I wasn't supposed to use the pendant was the bonus condition. I totally forgot. 28,000. Okay, combo level 15. That is normally not too much of a challenge, but I could see it being that here. Oh, stores for the winter. An elf tree is what you stepped into, but of course you already knew that and have been talking about it. Alright, there are my sixes, twos, some nines, some fours. I just used the wrong one. Oh, but I've got another one to rescue me. Thank gosh. Sixes, fives, more fours, badges, more fours. I got some fives. I got a 3, 9, 6. Damn it! It's on such a roll, but I got my 15, and that's what counts. Right? I did get my... Yeah, okay, I got my 15. Okay. New moon, full moon, last quarter, first quarter. What have I got? Okay. Okay. Eights. Sixes. Okay. Yep. Oh my god, did we just hit a 20 combo? That was amazing. Again, score, consider yourself crushed. Delicious fives. You're some of the fiviest of all. That's something I shouldn't have been allowed to say. And in a more just world, I would have been censored in real time before I'd had a chance to say it. That's right, I'm talking about just censorship here. It's kind of censorship that swoops in to stop people from saying stupid things on the internet. So fictional censorship that could never happen in life, I guess is what I'm really talking about. Oh, it's another one. That's nice. I wonder how many Charles letters there are in total, or in toto. Shoemakers. Ah. Fascinating. Well, I think women aren't, at this period in time, associated with sciences. This is a monstrously sexist period of Britain's history, you understand. Oh no, the time limit one. This is the one I'm worst at. Like, I've actually gotten the artifacts one once or twice, but this one I've never succeeded at. That I recall. Well, I'm enchanted. Damn, look at this. So, fours, ones. Full moons. Okay, now we got some fives. Some sevens. I wish I could build up a buffer of time rather than it resetting after every single one. Fours. Damn. See, I get so focused on defeating one set that I honestly forget to examine the others and see and start queuing up different kinds of different brands, colors, what have you, of matches. Alright, and there's a two. Do I have any sixes? I got a nine. Five, six, eights. Eights! Yes! Seven, nine. Damn it! That went so well. Apparently there are eight pairs, and I can't see any of them. Fives. Nice. Do I have an eight? I do not. Ah. Good. It's a bunch of threes. Still more threes. New moon werewolf? No, nothing like that. I'll take the nines, if that's all you've given me. Sixes. Oh, witch eights. I hope that was the right choice. That was definitely the wrong choice. Thank you, new moon. Okay, eight, six, nine. Nines. Yes. Oh, you are good to go. I'm trying to do anything I can to keep this going. Even if that means just sacrificing points left, right, and center. I will use up all of my charge energy just to keep this combo going. See? Boom. The first time I thought it wasn't gonna give me the combo energy. If I cheated. But apparently it absolutely does. Still not seeing anything. Wait, there's the six. Nice. Three. Do we have a two? Yes, we absolutely do. What about sevens? Thank you very kindly. New moons. Oh, yeah, this is going fantastically. Oh, nice. Come on, give me something good, six. Oh, we are done. I actually managed to do this for once. How did we do score-wise? I think I beat it, right? Nice. Yeah, that using the targeted blasting power to take stuff out of the middle of a wide row, that is a super useful ability. All right. Collect all the tiles, 36,290 seconds. So 4 minutes and 50 seconds again. Is that a palace from Bach and Moss? I think you mean built. There definitely is. Like, 100%, I guarantee there is. Alright, how am I doing? There is a ton of stuff to do, so let's just go for it. Alright. There's my three, there's my dragon, unicorn. I misclicked, and it's killing me! That was so close. More Riley family crests. I've got a five. Do I have a six? I do. I actually had a bunch of sixes. It's so much easier to read these than it is any other symbol, isn't it? Like the great big letter right in front of you. Can't possibly miss it. I mean, I have missed it, obviously, a bunch of times. But the point is, it's harder to miss than others are. Is this my longest combo ever? Damn it! Was that a 30 combo? Or was it, like... I saw 30,000 points. Does that mean it was actually a 30 combo? Or are we just really lucky? Where was I? Yes. Nine. Sixes. Yes. Do I have a three? I absolutely have a three. This is going, to use the vernacular, swimmingly. I just want to do that for fun at this point. Like, I might have just screwed myself over, but that was so much fun to do. I'm honestly saying it might be worth it, even if I end up having to use a power to beat this level. Look at this! Look at this ridiculous amount of matches I get to do. So wonderful. when I'm getting a ridiculous combo this late in the game because I made the choice to waste a perfectly good power. And yeah, I'll call it a waste. I'm not prideful or silly. What are we doing? Do I have a two lying around? I got threes, I got nines, I got ones, I got sixes. Four? Yes, thank you. Also, thank you, werewolf. Riley family, some nines. Still no new moon, which is annoying. I can match the first quarter, though. Okay. This is going swimmingly. And I mean that in the best possible way. And we ended on a combo. Fantastic. So what did I find? Hey, yay, it's a fairy. Finally. The fairy queen. It said above her dialogue. Elf folk, sorry. Elves. Well, there were no signs, or if there were, they were in Elvish. Elvist. Aww. Good question. 100% I am lost. Yay! That's six, so we got three more left. Oh no, it's a boss fight. Wow! The boss fight isn't the last thing in the level. That's bizarre, right? I'll say. Aww. Or ran off. Or he might be a werewolf. I am. Was he hunting elves? Is that a problem? Oh, nice. Ooh. Maybe you could help us with that? Nice. You were the best elf queen. With a boss fight, of all things. Alright. And I need to create a bunch of blue to unlock my full blue-tential. Oof. No one was made happy by that. Oh, wow. So is this going to... I was supposed to try to make a bomb and detonate a bomb at the same time, but it didn't work out. Lots more blues is what I need. That was pretty bad. Okay, well, I need red now, so let's make a bomb, and then we'll detonate the bomb. And we'll basically have already won this, so we can clear off a few of her greens without any real risk to me. Well, a little risk, obviously. Is that it? She's almost dead. So let's give her one more red. Then I'll just... sorry, one more green, and then I'll try and collect the red I need to get this going. Nope. Still not getting a lot of help, but... Oh, yeah, another blue. 150 is the number I would have to hit for that star. That is ludicrous. And I mean that in the meanest possible way. Is there any way to get this down here? Ah, there we go. We made a bomb and we detonated a bomb simultaneously. Again, it's times like these for which the word booyah was invented. That was not a sane thing to say. Boom! I guess I'll take my yellow now. Oh, crap. I just realized I wanted to detonate her thing. so I could defray its ability to screw me over later. But I was worried it was going to screw me over if I did it. You know what? It was fine. She's got a lot of hit points. Or is this the normal amount? And I just haven't been paying close attention to how many times I hit her. Hey, we're finally doing blue. Yay! I wanted to do Muppet waving arms there, but, you know, in retrospect, I realized that would have been insulting to both me and Muppets. No! Oh, thank God. I was worried I had accidentally set off the golden bomb, which would have ruined my chances for blue. Damn, though. Damn, comma, though. I'm def gonna use that next time. Not this time, but next time. I feel like I can still take this out on its own this time. Although, who knows? I may end up using it. Nope. Was that it? Ah, one more? Seriously? There we go. Alright, what do I need next? Because I'm surrounded by just everything. Alright, I can do purple. Let's clear some other stuff off first. So I can get as many purples as possible on screen. And then I'll do that. Let's do another blue. There's a lot of purple on screen now, right? Yeah. I think this is as good as it's going to get. Alright, so it's purple. Damn, that looks amazing. Sorry, fairy lady, you didn't even get a chance. Now, to use my various bombs to save the day. Wow, that did not sound good, did it? Bombing to save the day, that's some icky geopolitical nonsense right there. Boom! Gosh, that made me happy. She's green-powered, right? Yeah, green-powered. And always has been, because I never let her get a shot in. And again, I would throw in a yo there, but it would both humiliate me and anyone listening to this. Oof. I got nothing here. I mean, I guess I just have to give her some points, because there are zero. Like, there's no reds on screen. And then suddenly, I won the game. Thank you. I'll say. I shall. My elven queen. I sound ridiculous. Alright, what are we doing? Yeah, so we're doing... The boss fight wasn't last. That's so weird. Alright, so 4 minutes, 50 seconds, 36,000 points. Let's do this. Oh, she can fly me there and then I turn into, Nice. I think you mean wheel, but again, this wasn't made by native English speakers, so... Or they were just bad at it? They certainly were clever, though. Damn. Alright, let's get to it. I know they say haste makes waste, but, you know, this game judges you almost entirely on how quickly you click on things. So, sorry if I'm a little wasteful, game. Okay. There's my full moon. There's a couple of threes. My twos. Four. Seven. First quarter badges. New moon, dragon, some eights, werewolves, 6, 9, 8, 1. Damn it! That was over 20, right? That was definitely over 20. All right, what are we doing now? Right there. 8, 6, something. Got fives, got nines, got a bunch of ones, now that I look at it. 3, 4s, thank you. Do we have a 7? We do not. 5s, though. Oh, how I do love my 5s. 8, 7, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1. Huh. apparently there's three matches left, and I'm just a blind man. 7-1. Oh, there's it. There we go. Is that going to get me an 8? It is not. So let's just do it. And, is that damn the torpedoes is what I'm supposed to say there? Like, you know, consequences, throw caution to the wind is another way to say that. Okay, 4, 3, something. Oh my god, I can use my beloved see-through. Is that worth doing now? It absolutely is. But first I'll get rid of those 9s. 4, 1, something, something. Alright, let's do it. 6s. New moons. 5, 5. 8, 8. Badge, badge. Last quarter, last quarter. Werewolf, werewolf. That guy, this guy. Do I have any 6s? I have a 6 ready to go, all queued up. There's some 1s. This is going great. And then it immediately crashed to a thudding halt. But, man, when I had that run going, that... Oh, no! I had just found it. 6s. Oh, God, I never used that 4. That is embarrassing. 7s. 5. 2. 3. Oof. All right, pendant or power-up? What's my move here? Do I have any matches? I guess the 2 will get me a match. And then we'll find out what's under the 3. Oh, a couple more matches. A bunch more matches. That was actually pretty good. You know, that gets me a match. Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm the worst. Come on. Oh. Well, this guarantees me a match. 2 matches. Oh, finally. Wait, oh. That was cute. What do you think? I guess I find out what's under this one or that one? This one. Yay! It paid off! Didn't even have to use any more powers. And we got there under the 4 minutes, so... Bravo, me. It was, wasn't it? Thank you. So sweet of her to say. I was about to say, such a nice little girl, but of course that's an ancient elf queen. One last level, let's do this. 290, so 4.5 minutes again. I have, haven't I? Damn right, here we go. Okay, this looks exceedingly difficult, so let's just plow through it as best we can, shall we? There's 2s. 4s. Some 1s. Some the other kind of 1s. Okay. Alright, this is going perfectly. That was not what I meant to do. I just lost track of myself. 3 times in a row. It was very humiliating. Okay. Aha. 9, 8, 6, 4, 5. 3s? 9, 8. Whoa. Okay. Yes. Damn it. Alright, let's see what we can do. Well, that gets me nothing. 6s, 8s, 7s. Lots of nonsense. No vibe. Wait a minute. Stop that. Ooh. I think this is my best bet. It wasn't a great bet, but it got me a couple of moves. Shaclown. Shaclown? Alright, that's a 3. Now, let's, again, always do the free one first. Okay. If I get rid of the 4, I got a 3, but that's all I get. Go away. Uh-huh. I have a plan. I don't think it's a good plan, but it's my plan. So that's the one we're going with. I suspected as much. Alright, is it 4? No. Is it badge? Obviously not. Is it 2, 5, 8? It's not 8. It couldn't be 8. 5, 5, 5. Badge. 3, 3, 5, 4. And stop racing through it, Hoguru, and just take a close look. 5, 3, outs. Not 3. 5, 3. No. 3, 8. Also, big no. 4. Nope, 8. No, 9. Could not be more no. Lots of 7s. What is happening to me that I don't see this? There's no secret 8 somewhere on the screen that I'm missing, right? What is happening here? Like, am I just gonna give up and fail to collect the one that's currently on screen? Badge 7-6. We know it's not either of the badges, so I'll just eliminate that. 7-6. 5-1-4. 7-6-5-1-4. 7-6-5-1-4. 7-6-5-1-4. 7-6-5-1-4. 7-6-5-1-4. Not the same 5. 7-6-5-1-4. 7-6-5-1-4. 7-6. Different 7. 7-6-5-1. I honestly don't see it. Alright, screw it. I don't care. Great. I just wasted a perfectly good thing. You're still telling me I've got a match that is somehow... It's a full moon. I mean, that wouldn't have done me any good, but it's good to know that it was there and I'm not a madman. It's not that good to know, because I'm still screwed, but... How are we doing? Two pair. That sounds nice. Okay. 6, 9, 8. That is a pair of 9s, alright. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna restart and use the energy right away. Because that'll be more satisfying. What should I do it with? Obviously, the answer is you. So, obviously, I want to clear out as many non-those tiles as I can, and then just go nuts on those. I think that is, by far, the best plan. I'm looking for 7s, 1s, 2s... I got nothing, do I? Wow. Nope, you're not leaving me yet, combo. I've still got a few more to take. 6s. 1, 2, 4, 3. Damn it! Okay. Alright. Okay. That went well. Why are you... Oh. I'm like, why is that 7 hovering? Well, because you clicked on it, dummy. It's not out to get you. It's not a scheme. Alright. Do we have 6s? We absolutely do. We also have 4s, which is nice, but not ideal. I was really hoping I would come up with another 4 somewhere in there, but it never happened. 9, 1, 5s, yes! 8s, thank you. Oh, this is going so well. 6s, dragons, 7s, 8s, got some badges. Damn! That was so awesome! Do you want to do it again? Let's do it again. I think we've earned this. The first time I've ever used 2 of those. It's not that I'm proud of myself, it's that I'm really happy I got to do that. I clicked on you. I don't know what happened there. now to just go nuts. Fours, how about? Yeah, this is pretty awesome. Yep, werewolf. Do I have a one or a three? I absolutely have a three. First quarter. More ones. There's that other three I needed. Thank you, Mr. Four. And now we just have a pile of these symbols, because that would be amazing. Oh my god, it actually is. Yeah, I absolutely, if you get a chance to use two of those in one game, I 100% recommend it. I mean, I did have to use a crystal to pull that off. Still super fun. It was, wasn't it? Well, fingers crossed. Thank you, Elf Queen. Can I ever come and see you again? Because that would be awesome. Aww. Except for the dragonfly and the magic potion. That was less me. Oh, I'm down to 13 crystals, which, I mean, I knew I'd been burning through them pretty fast, but that's still a little sad. Okay. As did I. Okay. Oh god, are we gonna have to fight Ben Lodge again? I mean, have we not fought Ben Lodge enough times? I just want to see what the first level is. 400 points again. Like, this has to be a typo, right? Ooh, probably. Oh. Maybe the guards were working for Lodge? Anyway. Let's just take a look. We got nines, we got sevens, we got ones, we got sixes. You know what? I'm going to do the thing where I focus on the non-giant numbers first. And that way, I can always fall back to clicking on the just giant numbers, which are super easy to see. Yep. Sixes. Fives. Yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about. Twos, thank you very kindly. I'll also take some threes, some eights. Oh, damn it. Shaking my fist in fury at you. Sadly, not a fist of fury. Although that would have been boss. Some last quarters, Okudasai. First quarters, yes. Nines. Werewolves. Four. Yeah, this is going pretty okay. Damn it! What do we got? More fours, huh? No, that's what you clicked on, dummy. Six pair! There we go. Oh yeah, we're in for a ride. Seven, thank you kindly. Twos. Okay, we're actually running out of viable clicks. Again, you're saying I've got four left, but this is pretty borderline. 9, 5, 1, full moon, last moon. Ugh. Oh, I've only got one pair left, so it's not crazy that I wasn't able to immediately see something. Again, take the free one. Always take the free one. Okay. We got some sevens. Come on. How am I doing? Give me a sign, game. Eights, sevens, one, fives, last quarter. Okay, so it's now just a thing with me that I can't see the full moon? I've really got to look more carefully at that full moon nonsense, so it's obviously not the five. 2, 5, 8, 9. Oh, so 7, 1, 7. Different 7. 9, 3. Is it the 3? No. So now we play the what the hell am I missing game again. Thank you. Do I have a one available? I don't. Do I have a new moon available? Well, again. Always take the free one, Hogaru. Always take the free one. Alright, 7, 8, 9. Okay. There's gotta be a play here I'm not seeing. So, 8. Oh, it's ones. Nines. Do I have a 5? I don't. Well. There's your lesson. Okay, what do we got? 7 gets me an 8, which gets me nothing. Gets me that and a maybe a 7, maybe an 8, maybe a 9. No, 7 or 8. It has to be 7 or 8. So that is definitely a good move. Alright, let's remove the 1 and take a risk. Thank you. Ugh, god damn it. You're just not going to let me get the power I want, are you? 6. Oh, 7s was the answer. Oh, here we go. Okay. More 3s. Yes. 6s. Thank you kindly. How we doing? 5s. Nice. Different kind of 6s. 8s. More 5s. 9. Finally. Alright, now we're on a bit of a roll. Again, it could collapse on us at any moment. But it looks like it's not going to. Which I could not be happier about. And we ended on a giant combo. Oh no, it's the knocked out guards! Ow. Okay. Drugged, I hope. Ooh. Oh, it's magic. That's the least... Or he's working for a sorcerer. Sometimes your imagination is tiny, Elizabeth. I'm doing one more level. I know we're, like, at an hour here, but... I feel like I'm on a roll. Okay. Damn. I'm glad I got here after they cast it. Alright, so what are we doing? 3s, 2s, 4s, 6s, 1s. Yeah, there's a lot to click, so let's, as usual, do the other one first. 5, 9, 1, 3, 8. Other kind, 2s, 6s, 8s, 1. Fours. No! Oh, good, I stopped it. 7s. Do we have anything left? I probably did, but just pressure got to me. Alright. How we doing? 2s, yes. 7s, also yes. You know what? I am gonna get my artifact on, to use the vernacular. If by vernacular you mean gibberish, then yes, that was a kind of vernacular. It's becoming abundant that self-deprecation is the only kind of which I'm aware. Because seriously, why would you deprecate someone else? Also, unimpressive wordplay. That's the Hogaru brand. Damn it. Oh, there's only one pair, so it's not bad that I have no idea what I'm doing. Really thought it was going to take out that one. Okay. First quarter, last quarter, full moon, 1, 2, 3, 8, 7, 1, 6, 6, 6, 6, 4, 4. Ah, 4s. Delicious 4s. Some 3s. We got 9s. Still stuck with that damn full moon. Hey, I've got an idea. No, turns out I didn't have an idea. 2 pair, okay. 8, 1, 6, badge, badge, 9, 9, 1, last quarter, first quarter, okay. 6s, we got a dragon. Still more 6s. Oh, come on. I feel like we're close to something here. Tell me I got 2 pair. I got the 7s. Badges, 1s. Oh, thank God. Oh, sorry. Whoops. That was embarrassing. I forgot how the thing worked. I was so excited to use it. And if that isn't a terrible sign, I don't know what is. Okay, 5, 7s, 2s, 1s, 8s. Just a bunch of gibberish. Oh, there's only one pair. So again, it makes sense that I'm a little puzzled. 7, 8, 4, new moon. Full moon. Is it full moon again? Are they screwing me over with that full moon nonsense? Is it 2? What am I missing? You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. Full moons. Was it full moon again? Oh, screw you. Why didn't I feel energy? What is wrong with me? Alright, focus up. So again, we're gonna focus on these guys. Actually, you know what? Let's have some fun. Boop! 4s, 1s, 3s, badges, 5s, 9s, 3s. You. You. So much you. Back to 4s. Do I have a 1 yet? No, I don't have a 1. Still no 1s. This is actually getting pretty dangerous. I'm running out of matches. Yeah, damn it. Well, it was a pretty good run. No, that's not it. Let's see. 5. So you're saying I've got 2 matches. 3 matches, huh? There's one of them. Didn't get me much, but still happy to see it. Alright, so let's... 6, 5, 6, 7. Great. 2. No. Oh, yes. 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And there's only 1 match. But Vo East. Oh, it's right there. In pretty plain view, I gotta say. Not psyched about my abilities to spot things at this moment. There's some 8s. More of these. That'll get me my 7s and my 6s. I finally get to pay off that 1 I've been sitting on forever. New moon, full moon. Alright, werewolf. Dragon. New moon. Badge. I got another dragon. More badges. 5, 6. No, nothing. Let's do it again. Oh, damn it. That was the wrong one. And now I am so paralyzed by indecision from my screw-up, I'm going to waste this. Okay, full moon. More badges. Last quarter, first quarter. More badges. New moon. Let's do the 8s. Let's do these. That went better than it had. I had any right to expect, but it was still kind of wasted. Alright. 5s. Here we go. Did that Friday the 13th video game ever come out? I feel like I heard something about it coming out. You know what? This is probably just a beta. Alright. 9. We're done. I'm obviously at my limit for being able to function in this game now. Oh, thank God. Whew! Wee doggy. I got all the artifacts, right? Shadows moving. Well, yeah, Ben Lodge et al. Okay, it's weird that I always say everything she says 1 second before she does. It just means they're writing this sensibly. Hey, I got 2! I can't wait to find out what that is. Those were 4, is what I meant to say there. Alright, so that's that. Let's check out the relics. See what the new ones are. Anyway, 5,000 tiles. Nice. Bonus objective stars. Could have sworn I already had more than 30. You know what? I bet the first one doesn't count. Anyway, I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Thanks for coming along on this journey with me. 30 score stars. I get it. So the third one didn't count. Apparently I can't click on the claim over there. Don't know why that was so hard to claim, but okay. I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Thanks for coming along on this journey with me. If you had a good time, please like and subscribe. And yeah, if you're curious about what's going to happen next with her attempt to attack Ben Lodge at the docks, join me back here for the next item on the playlist. But until then, au revoir.